During his inspection, the leader of opposition, Mathias Mpuuga, started from the district headquarters where he held a meeting with the leaders who narrated their challenges to him.
So the government should really put more effort. They should finance us more to put more buildings at this facility so that all the children can have somewhere to study from.
From there, he proceeded to Mityana Public School, one of the biggest primary schools in the district. Here, he discovered that the school is under threats of eviction. Mityana Primary School, a government-aided school, has been in existence for almost 60 years. However, in the past few years, a renowned trader in the district dragged the government to court claiming ownership of the school land. According to Mityana Municipality Mayor Faustan Mokambwe, Mityana Public Primary School is one of the biggest schools in the area with a high population of learners. Evicting it will affect most of the people. The inspector of schools in Mityana Municipality, Gerard Sully, revealed that they petitioned the Ministry of Education about the matter 2 years ago. He added that court offered them to pay over 2 billion shillings to the trader claiming ownership of the land. The school also needs more classrooms due to the high population of pupils. Some pupils sit on the floor during lessons due to lack of enough school furniture. The school teachers, hand in hand with parents, put up a semi-permanent structure, but it is still not enough. The leader of opposition, Mathias Mpuuga, expressed concern over the situation he found at the school.
They are working so hard, patiently, in these terrible conditions. And I hope in the future to be able to turn this around and give our children hope for a better life, for a better education.
Report by Luke Kajiri for the news.